I got a fake courier from market, and I didn't notice until I got to him. If the place is not far, I will return it back to the seller.
If it's something like a television set, of course I will go and get the police to come and to arrest the person, and the refund must be made.
The money has gone. There is nothing I can do again. I'll just straight away.
Because we have some consumers speaking on what they do when they discover that goods they purchased are fake or substandard. What they do not know is that they, as consumers, have every right to return fake or substandard products to the place of purchase in return for their money. On the heels of this rising ignorance, the Director General of the Consumer Protection Council, Catherine Atoki, while answering questions from members of the media, pointed out that steps are being taken to address this situation.
There are the agencies that are designated to ensure that the standards are met.
On foreign organizations that do not give consumers value for their money, she says,
the obligations under international best practices.
However, staff strength, lack of publicity and finance are some factors, according to the commission, that hinders it from performing optimally. The Consumer Protection Council, CPC, is the apex consumer protection agency of the federal government of Nigeria, established to promote and protect consumers' interests in all areas of products and services. To achieve this, the commission advised that consumers should demand a receipt for every good purchased and seek redress from the appropriate authorities.